Oh, hello there. I'm here trying to figure out as to why this remote doesn't seem to want to work. I don't know. How was that, you might be wondering? Well, that's a very long and complicated story where the inevitable happens and the engine is back in pieces. I guess that no matter how hard I try, I always end up all dressed up and nowhere to go. Now, I know that the trailer showed the car performing itself nicely, had a nice raspy sound to it, and it sounded as if it was performing very fast, which in fact it was. However, that was short-lived, because as soon as I started pushing it, I was losing oil at an alarming rate, and that led to believe that there was a problem within the engine. But that is a story for another day, where I have to now rebuild the engine one more time. So stay tuned, where I have to disassemble the engine once again, see what's the problem, and assemble it on my own without any help whatsoever. So this time, if it goes wrong, it's clearly my fault. So stay tuned until next time.